This morning, ancestry research is rewriting family trees in Butler County, and it's showing longtime friends that they're closer than they thought. Cheryl Johnson and Debbie Burkhardt have been friends for decades. After taking DNA tests, they learned they share a grandparent, making them half first cousins. Johnson also found out the man who raised her is not her biological father. Ancestry.com says it takes the potential impact of complex discoveries very seriously.